Well, new at 10, a fight between roommates ends with one man dead and another behind bars. Chopper 3 over East 4th and High Streets in Burlington this afternoon. Investigators tell Eyewitness News they found a man stabbed to death outside a home. They arrested his roommate at the scene and plan to file murder charges by tomorrow morning.